So guys, how you doing? I've been on a mini world tour in the last month. I think I've been to like 7-8 countries. I'll go over it in a second. But check out this room. Came to interview Roberto Duran. This is what Panama Hotel room. Look on the inside. Central Panama Hotel. ES News has teamed up with Universal Pictures. This looks like one of those high-end hotels in Vegas. Central Hotel. But let's see, I was in Israel, Greece, Romania, Netherlands, Athens, was in Vegas to cover the Canelo, the balcony. Looks like the old city of Jerusalem, but it's very, very humid, and you can see a lot of renovations here across the street. But tomorrow, I'm gonna hang out in the hood of Roberto Duran, and I'm happy I made this trip. You hear so much about Duran, and for the new generation, it's important to know about the legends that created boxing, that made the boxing the way it is today. Because when you mention, let's say, Sugar Ray Robinson, to many people, it doesn't mean anything. Even Ali, or I remember they did a study where the crying Jordan, they showed someone a picture of Michael Jordan, not someone, a lot of kids, and they all just knew him. Check this out. They just knew him as a crying face. Which is kind of sad, because people like Roberto Duran, Sugar Ray Leonard, Ali, the legends, they paved the way for the young fighters today. And they're the reason that so many people are in love with boxing. This Friday night, I was at dinner at a Jewish place, and the rabbi asked me to give a speech. And I talked a little bit about boxing, and it turned out after the speech, a lot of people came up to me, one after the other, and told me, including the rabbi's son, a lady who teaches music, and she's gonna work and teach Virgil Ortiz some piano lessons, and she has the most incredible resume as a piano teacher and as a pianist. Very, very impressive. He's going straight to the top, getting lessons for the best of the best. But how many people talk to me about how Ali used to be when they used to watch him, and things that were just very, you don't hear casual people talking about boxing like, and the passion that those people were talking to me. I'm giving you a tour of the hotel so you can see what it looks like. Over here. Check this out. Pretty cool. But yeah, so this will be an educational tour for me too, to learn about Panama, learn about Duran, learn about his new film, I Am Duran. Duran, the movie. There's the bars. You can see the bar is empty right now. It's about, I think, 10 o'clock at night over here. But very chill. Very relaxing. Hello. So you walk in the hotel, you can feel the wave, the heat. You can slice it with a knife. It is definitely warm. You hear the reggaeton music. We'll walk this side. We haven't walked to this side of the street. Panama in the house. I'm sure tomorrow all this comes to life. And this is where just people are chilling right now, playing music, having a good time. But stay tuned. Full coverage coming right here in Panama, ES News worldwide. It's crazy how boxing has taken me to China, it's taken me to Ukraine, Azerbaijan. I've covered boxing in Israel, all over. You have some customers?
Yeah, no.
Street cats. Cafe, nightclub, and nightlife. So guys, stay tuned. Can't wait. Watch my story on Instagram tomorrow. My Insta story, as they say, at Ellie Secback. My Twitter at Secback. Full coverage, as if you were here. That's my goal. My goal is to give you the experience of Panama as if you were here. So if you do make it out here, you will know what to expect, what not to expect. The clock tower from Back to the Future. Thank you. to the left. They have this, is it in downtown LA? What is it? Plaza Oliveira? Who knows in LA? They have this, used to have weigh-ins over there, and it's very, very similar to this. I've been there for many weigh-ins. All right, guys, so there you have it. Stay tuned. FitnessNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.